when you saw what happened to Amy Winehouse, what did you think of that?
You know, I was...
She was, to me, one of the most gifted singer-songwriters certainly Britain has produced.
I was really hurt by that whole story, how that went down. And I really felt like I was going to have an opportunity to meet her. And that album, I remember it was around that Motown time. And I was going through frustrations of explaining, like, I want to do this music, but mixed with this music. And when her album came out, it's like, she did it. She took what she liked and made it her own.
She had these big problems with addiction, drugs, alcohol, and so on. Very well documented, very sad. And you're in a business that's full of this stuff. Mm-hmm. The road is littered with the wreckage of problems, of excess and all that kind of thing. And you had an incident yourself last year, mm-hmm. which I know you don't want to talk about at length, but I want to ask you just really what you learned from that. You were found with cocaine in Las Vegas and so on. And for you at the time, I mean, potentially a big problem for you. But I think you dealt with it in a very mature way. What's your feeling about it, looking back on it now?
I don't live my life with regrets, and I don't dwell on anything. I feel like it happened. It must have happened for a reason. I hope that I'm not here today because of what happened then. I hope I'm here today because I hope I'm here today because of my achievements and because of my music. I want to be known and hopefully respected because of that. And I think it's something that I've moved past, and I'm hoping everyone else I come across will move past it too.
Well, mums always have a say when things like that happen. What did your mother say to you?
You know, she gave me the mom lecture, but like I said before, I'm blessed with such a supportive family that not too many people are blessed with, and I'm just happy that they love me for me. And
did it scare you? That
sure.
Episode. Did you think, whoa, okay.
Yeah, sure. But it like I said, it's behind. It's behind. And the only way for me to move forward is to move forward.